Hey there, this is Lana's Enchanted Sky, your spiritual fairy godmother, bringing you your reading for December 8th, 2022. Please hit like and subscribe, all that good stuff. Hit the like button. You can keep watching me for other things like metaphysical meanderings, which is live. All right, so Knight of Cups is something you're going to love. Somebody's going to be bringing you something you're going to love, and you're going to be successful from it. It might be a little bit of hard work, but you're going to be successful. Now, there might be a lot of mock battles, petty annoyances, things you got to get through today. And you might be a bit of an argument, and people just go, you know what? Fine. Just fine. It might be that kind of attitude today. Now, there is something from your past coming through, too. Now, this could even be nostalgia. Be thinking about your past and maybe somebody that you've known. But all I know is the way you think things are going to go isn't how it's going to end up, because something hasn't been revealed to you. So kind of go with it today. And the theme of the day is don't let the turkeys get you down. I don't know if you guys remember that phrase way back, probably in the 70s or 80s when I was growing up. That's kind of the theme though today, that go forward and you're going to be successful overall. Blessings to you. Make it a great day.